Hello students, the answer to the question is as follows. So, most eukaryotic cells produce